Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Yemaya, Queen of the Sea, epitomizes motherhood and rules all issues pertaining to women. She is among the most powerful and beloved of the seven African powers, the sexy matriarch of the Yoruba spirits known as Orishas. The translation of her name, the mother whose children are fish, has dual implications. Yemaya's children are innumerable. She is the mother of most of the Orishas. Her generosity and benevolence have also garnered her countless human devotees, equivalent to the innumerable fish of the sea. Yemaya has profound associations with the sea and saltwater. She resides in the sea, she is the spirit of the sea, and she is the sea, literally present in ocean water. Her nature resembles that of the sea, profound, beautiful, filled with treasure and generosity but also potentially tempestuous. Yemaya generously bestows abundance, wealth, healing, love, and fertility, but she is also the essence of tidal waves and rip currents. Yemaya, a profoundly powerful Orisha, may be petitioned for anything possibly considered a woman's issue. Fertility and reproductive issues, protection from domestic violence, which she despises, protection when traveling over the sea. However, those who develop an especially close relationship with Yemaya must be extra cautious when actually near the sea. Communicate with her constantly when in the water or beside it. Remind her that you are human and must live on land. Yemaya doesn't intend to cause harm but likes to keep everything she loves, her treasures, near her. Once upon a time, Yemaya lived in the cemetery and Oya in the sea. Yemaya tricked Oya into permanently trading places. Oya has never entirely forgiven her. Do not feed or venerate them side by side. Leave some distance between these two powerful Orishas. Yemaya is syncretized to the Stella Maris and the Black Madonna of Regla. Favored people. Anyone of African descent whose ancestors survived the Middle Passage to the West may consider their connection to Yemaya established. It is traditionally believed that anyone who survived did so through her grace, while those who did not survive were received into her body. Yemaya also protects women and children. Practitioners of the occult, those born under water signs, especially cancers. Also known as Yemaya, Yemoja, Yemalia, Yemaja, Ayamanya. Origin: Yoruba, Nigeria. Classifications: Orisha, mermaid. Manifestations: whether manifesting as woman or mermaid, Yemaya is always spectacularly beautiful. She can be sexually provocative with a rolling, hip-swaying walk that evokes the sea. Her traditional costume includes seven skirts. Her hair, clothes, and body may be ornamented with crystals, pearls, coral, or tiny bells. Attributes: seashells, marine motifs. Emblem: star and half moon. Yemaya is the only Orisha associated with two heavenly bodies. One isn't sufficient to represent her beauty. Colors: blue, white. Birds: doves, ducks, peacocks. Creatures: fish, all sea creatures. Element: water. Metal: silver. Number: 7. Planet: moon, which controls the sea. Plants: indigo, seaweed, water hyacinth. Minerals: quartz crystal, pearls, coral. Places: originally the spirit of Nigeria's Ogun River, her profound associations with the ocean may have coincided with the African slave trade. Day: Saturday. Time: the 2nd of February. Summer solstice: the 15th of August, in Brazil. The 7th of September, in Cuba. New Year's Eve and New Year's Day. Midnight, the threshold between years, is her power moment. Altar. Devotees traditionally visit her at the ocean, bearing gifts. Alternatively, create an altar for Yamaya featuring saltwater and ocean motifs at home. Yamaya's shrine should evoke the sea. Decorate it with nets, seashells, sea stars, and seahorses. Add salted water to a crystal glass containing small seashells. Offerings. Jewelry, perfume, brand new scented soap still in its wrapper, flowers, especially white roses. Yamaya's favorite food offerings include wet seedy fruits like pomegranates and watermelon plus fish, duck, and lamb dishes. She likes to snack on pork cracklings, plantain or banana chips and pound or coconut cake. Garnish everything with generous libations of molasses. Gifts on behalf of the marine environment and sea creatures may also please her. How to petition Yamaya. Summon her with a gourd rattle. Petition her at the beach. Can't get to the beach? Yamaya's fellow water spirit, ocean, spirit of sweet waters, will accept offerings on her behalf. Deposit gifts for Yamaya in flowing streams or rivers. Nothing is free, however, if utilizing Oshun's services, be sure to speak to her first, explaining that you would like her to deliver your offering to Yamaya. Bring Oshun an appropriate gift, too. Yamaya cleansing spell. Recreate the sea. Add sea salt to spring water. Murmur over it. Tell the water your goals and what you seek. Invoke, petition, or talk to Yamaya. Sprinkle the water over your naked body from head to toe using your fingers or a rosemary branch. Let the water remain on your body for a little while, and then gently pat yourself dry with a brand new clean white towel or cloth. Put on clean clothes. Take the cloth to the sea with 7 white roses, throw everything in the water. Walk away and don't look back. Although there is one Yamaya, she also has multiple paths, which may be venerated independently. Alternatively, they may be understood as different facets of one extremely complex, profound goddess. Yamaya's different paths are symbolized by different shades of blue, and sometimes by unique attributes. The particular hue represents each path's specific nature and home. Thus, the aspects of Yamaya who live closest to land or the water's surface are represented by paler shades than those dwelling in the depths. Aggressive, violent aspects of Yamaya also claim the color red. The following are but a few of her many aspects. Yamaya Asesun, an ancient path of Yamaya, is queen of water birds including ducks, geese, and swans. She rules the springs that gush forth from earth, especially in deep forests. Color. Light blue. Yamaya Ashagba, the chain, is Olakun's first child and may be the oldest, most primordial aspect of Yamaya. Queen of the anchor, Yamaya Ashagba connects the bottom of the sea with the top. She is a spirit of divination and healing. When angered, floods and tidal waves are her weapons. Attribute. Anchor. Color. Light blue. Yamaya Ataremawa, the queen who is ever so important, owns all treasures of the sea. She has a home in the forest. Color. Light blue. Yamaya Ibu Agana is a wrathful aspect of Yamaya who lives at the bottom of the sea where she churns destruction. Yamaya Akoto, the pirate queen, causes shipwrecks and drags ships and treasure down to the ocean floor. Her name means, the one who lives amongst the seashells. Her crown is a shark's jawbone. She clenches a dagger between her teeth. She rules all predatory marine creatures who serve as her messengers and servants, possibly including human pirates. Yamaya Akoto fills the sea with blood. The Red Sea is her official hideout, but she sails where she chooses. To complicate matters further, Yamaya and her daughter, Love Goddess Ocean, may be alter egos of Lady Ashura, another Red Sea queen, and her daughter, Love Goddess Astarte. She is also known as Yemaya Ibu Okoto. Color: indigo, navy blue, blood red. Altar: decorate with Jolly Rogers and pirate flags. Yembo may be Yemaya's mother or the oldest form of Yemaya. Yembo may be the mother of the Orishas. Because Ogun allegedly raped her, metal knives are not permitted in her presence or used in her offerings. Substitute crystal, stone, or wood. Color: deep blue. Yemaya Ibu Ero distributes treasure. She controls trade routes and markets. Colors: indigo blue, red coral. Yemaya Maelewo, queen of the harbor, the one who tends to commerce and trade, lives at the bay's entrance. She is queen of the marketplace, Oya's prime competitor. Color: light blue, teal. Yemaya Ogunte is warrior Yemaya, the courageous, fearless warrior who fights alongside Ogun. She lives on rocky, treacherous coastlines and wears a crown of 7 machetes. Color: midnight blue, red.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.